if you're a developer who finds that you're pushing the edges of the web platform, you're really butting up against what is sort of available with our tooling chain and what the web and the W3C and the specs and the standards bodies are exposing, and it's hampering you from really realizing the vision of what you have for your product, you should be at this conference because we want to hear your voice about what's going on in your company and how we can make it a reality. This is going to be one of the first times where we're trying to get the managers and the engineers who are writing the Chrome code in the same room with the people who are using our platform. And so it's really important that developers actually show up with a sense of what they want to get out of that conversation. So come with your bug lists, come with performance repos, come expecting that you can sit down with the product manager of Chrome and tell him exactly what he's doing wrong in his day-to-day job and why that matters to you as a developer. My name is Colt McAnlis, and at Chrome Dev Summit, I'm going to be giving a talk that's going to overview everything you need to know to become a performance ninja using Chrome Dev Tools for your web applications. Come find me. I want to talk to you. I want to hear about the problems you're having with performance and what I can do to make your web application a success.